No gain for Giovanni Bernard.
Personal foul. Unnecessary roughness. Defense number 93 for contact again official. That player is ejected from the game. Number 93.
Wow! Eric Walden has been tossed from the game. He has been an impact player for the Colts on defense. Contact with an official. And Cincinnati will get a first down. Right there. And there's the flag.
That's our head linesman, Jim Hoey. And that is a huge disqualification.
Dan Walden has not left the field. And now he will be escorted by Gene Steratore. Jonathan Newsom will come in to replace him. And now Chuck Pagano wants an explanation.
Well, it's pretty clear. You can't put your hands on the official. That's number 93 here. He's going to push right there, and that's all it took as officials trying to separate Gresham from Walden. Gresham will celebrate as the Bengals have their first down.
So that's it for Walden. Newsom comes into replace. And the Bengals now trying to push it up the field to Gresham. Right across.